Christian Krasowitz here from ChristianKOnline.com. According to Global Web Index, Instagram grew its user base by 23% in 2013. And so today, we're going to teach you how to create a Facebook landing page tab to display your Instagram photos on your Facebook page using ShortStack. Let's get started. This is the Instagram Facebook landing page tab that we're going to create. Step one is to log into ShortStack. If you don't yet have a ShortStack account, I've included a link to this tool in the description of this video. Within ShortStack, you want to click on Create App from Template and search for Instagram. Now at this point, you will have a couple of different options you can choose from. If you want to just display your Instagram photos, you can select the Instagram template. If you plan to run a contest using Instagram photos or videos, you can select from some of the other existing templates. Remember, with ShortStack, you can also create your own custom template as well. This way you can make it suit your needs. At this point, you just have to fill in a couple of fields and you can have your Instagram Facebook landing page up and running in just a couple of minutes. To add your Instagram username, select the pencil icon under the Instagram section and add your username. If you have hashtags you use, you can also add that here as well. Within this template, you can also add a Follow Us button to help you build your Instagram audience. To edit this, under the Follow Us link, select the pencil icon and enter in your Instagram username. Lastly, there's a third Instagram section. You can select the pencil icon here and display a series of your photos from Instagram. When you're finished editing your Instagram landing page tab, the last thing you need to do is click on the Install App icon at the top, log into Facebook, and choose which type of installation you want to do. Because we use ShortStack to build our Facebook landing page tab to display our Instagram photos, our landing page tabs are going to be mobile friendly. This means when we share a link to this landing page tab on Facebook, anyone who's on a desktop, a tablet, a laptop, or a mobile device will be able to access our landing page tab. If you have additional questions on how to create a Facebook landing page tab to display your Instagram content on your Facebook page, please leave them in the comments below. And if you'd like additional Facebook marketing tips and tutorials, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and check out my blog, ChristianKOnline.com.